Reniger, a name synonymous with innovation. A former director of research and development for Arnold Palmer's Pro Group and the Ben Hogan Golf Company, Bob Reniger has applied his expertise in aerospace engineering to the development of golf equipment technology for more than a quarter century. A longtime member of Golf Digest's technical panel and holder of four U.S. patents, Reniger recently unveiled a revolutionary wedge design 18 years in the making, a giant leap forward in short game technology.
Hi there, everybody. I'm Craig Kann, and I'm joined by the founder and chief technical officer of Reniger Golf, Bob Reniger. Great to be with you. How you doing?
Great, Craig. Good to have you here.
Well, it's a pleasure. You've been doing this for 25 years, building golf clubs.
Right.
Specifically now, it's the wedge game for you, and these look fantastic, but I want to get a little bit about your history. What made you get into this, and what have you learned over those 25 years?
Love for the game. Passionate golfer. I was running an engineering department for Federal Express in the early 1980s and got to where I could play a little bit and started really studying clubs. This is not just really an overnight garage tinkering thing that we've come up with here. I've been working on this design improvement for 18 years now. Got two patents on it over the course of time, most recently a utility patent. That's what's really made it possible for us to take this to the next level.